The Premier's Awards for Innovation and Excellence in the Public Service showcase the amazing contributions made to public life in British Columbia by public servants all over this province. Every year since 2005, a dedicated team processes nominations from every region of BC in a variety of categories. Then the adjudicators and judges get involved, performing the monumental task of assessing finalists and choosing rankings. All finalists also have the lasting legacy of videos that profile their work.
It occurred to me when I was judging these awards that everybody in the province should get to do this once, because people would then recognize the creative and innovative work that so many hard-working public sector people are doing all the time.
There were people there who'd not just thought about how to make our province better today, but how to make our province and, in fact, our world better for future generations to come.
The other thing that impressed me was the commitment that you see in some people, how long they'd been in the public service, and then the kind of ideas that they were bringing forth and being recognized for.
There's one word to describe the experience as a judge, it's probably be inspiring.
I think what really came through to me was the passion that people had for the work that they do in the civil service.
In 2010, for the first time, regional events were virtual, webcast throughout the public service. The final event was held in Victoria in May and brought together 600 very enthusiastic guests, finalists, and winners. This year's Premier's Awards will once again scour the province for innovative and creative solutions to serving the public, reaching out to other agencies and governments, and streamlining the work of the public service. Please join us in celebrating the very best of the BC Public Service in 2011.